Hi girls, good afternoon. So yesterday we have 3.4 reading, right? And we did not finish it. Okay, hi Tono. Okay, it's quite clear now. Getting okay now. Oh, why nga? You're laughing. Okay, so yesterday we have 3.4 reading, right? Right, girls? Okay, 3.4 reading, right, girls? Now, oh, let us continue and please tell me. Okay, oh, the two of you are laughing now. Why? Okay, so I will share to you the slide for reading. Okay. That's good that Tono is quite clear now. The camera is quite clear, but you need to make it a little bit clearer. Oh, you say hi to each other now. You say hi. Okay, so hi Tono, hi Nghi. Okay, Tao Nghi Li, Tan Ngoyen Tono. So the first name of Tono is Tono, and the family name is Tan Ngoyen. Is it right, Tono? I want to hear your voice. Is it right? It's right. Your first name is Tono. How about you, Nghi? Your first name is Nghi. Nghi, your first name is Nghi? Hmm? First name? Your first name is Nghi. And your family name is Tao?
No.
What is that? That's your name, Tao Nghi? Oh, you write in the chat box. Oh, let me see. Oh, Li Ti Tao Ni. Ah, so Li Ti Tao, that's your family name. And your next, your first name is Ni. Right? Ni. That's why I always call you as Ni. Okay? Now, you have here, we have vocabulary. We are done with this, right? So let us move on. Please tell me which part we are not yet done. Okay, we are finished with this. Okay, right? Ano, please open your mic. Finish with this. Okay, this one, I remember. Okay, this one, we are done. Okay, and we are done with this. Okay, the last one. Okay, we are now in part five, right? Part five, am I correct? Please tell me if teacher is wrong. So, questions 26 to 35. Okay, you read the text below and choose the correct word for each space. Okay, you will use a chair. Sorry. Pick A, B, or C. Okay. So you have here number 26. What do you think is the correct answer for number 26? Okay, so write your answer in the chat box and send it to me privately. Go. Sorry. Okay, just send your answer in the chat box. Milen. Okay, who is this? It's me. Okay, I am waiting for the answer of Tono. Go, girls, you can do it. You review your answer first, Ni, while Tono is answering. You review what you answer. Oh, who is this? Ah, it's Tono. Okay, let us check here. So before 1860, there was no quick way of getting mail. Okay, so what is it? The answer is it's A, it's between the east and the west of the United States. There were no railways at that time. Okay. So next one is and most mail was sent by coach. It's usually okay. Let me see the answer. Took at least 25 days for coaches to okay reach okay, the coast. So in 1860, it was decided to send mail by Pony Express, which was much faster. Okay, riders with very fast horses were placed along the road. So still there's rider, but for those only who have a very fast, okay, horses. They were at long distances from each other, and the mail was handed from one rider to the next riders. We're all, okay, equal to travel between 20 and 30 kilometers. They on very bad roads. At each stop, okay, by awful weather, 35. Okay, the answer is which close to the roads with the invention of the telegraph in 1861. The demand for Pony Express disappear. Okay, so at each stop, 2 minutes were 2 minutes were allowed for exchanging the mailbox. By the way, this will open held by awful weather. 35, so 35, which closed the road. So with the invention of the telegraph, so because of the telegraph way back, first is the horses. Second, we have the Pony Express. Next is the telegraph. So before that, with the invention of the telegraph, so there will be no mail that will going to deliver everywhere. But nowadays, there will be no telegraph. So we already have different way of conversation in the internet, like messenger. Okay. So we cannot even use our load in the cell phone to call because we have messenger and it's for free. Okay, let us have here. Okay. 0B. Okay. 1. Okay, this answer is me. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, B3, 4, 4, 5, number 34, 34, it's letter B, 35. Okay, I will send the result to meet. Okay, it's I sorry. It says 1, 2, 3, 4 weeks. And number 6. Okay. 4, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 6, 9. Okay, the same. The same survey. You've got the same. Okay. Okay. So you've got the same scores. Is 6/10. Both of you got 6/10. Oh, very good. Okay, let us have this. Okay, so we are in with 3.4 reading. Oh, Tonu is smiling now. Hi, Tonu. Tonu, your camera is still blurry. I cannot see properly. Your camera is blurry. Okay, that's quite better. Okay, are you okay? Oh, Ngi is always smiling. You know each other? You know each other? You know each other? Oh, you're smiling. Oh, why Tono is laughing all the way? Oh, you open your camera. You open your mic, Tono and me. Why are you laughing? Girls, why are you laughing? Oh, what do you eat something? What did you eat, Tono? What is that? Candy? You ate candy? Tono, what did you eat? No, not candy. What is it? What is it?
Food.
It's a food. Not candy, it's a food. How about you? Teacher Anne is quite, what they call that one? I am quite hungry because I have. Okay, so now let us have 3.3. Okay, please wait me for a minute, Niha and Tog. Girls, wait me. Just wait, teacher, for a minute. Just a minute. Okay. So now let's move 3.3. You're eating. Are you eating your snacks? Not yet. Okay, let us continue this one. Okay, let us do the writing activity. Okay, so yesterday it snowed all day. Oh no. So we have here like this. So yesterday it snowed all day. So you will have to write another words. Like it didn't stop snowing yesterday. Okay, so you have to write here what do you think is the correct answer. Okay, like this. How will you do? First, me, girls, you read the first sentence and think about its meaning. You read the first sentence and think about its meaning. Okay, read the second sentence. Look at which words are repeated from the first and which words are different. Okay. You look at the second sentence again and think about which phrases and structures could be used. Okay, so you will have to read first the phrase sentence and give me the correct word or phrases for the second sentence. Okay, complete the sentence using one or three words and read the sentences again and check their meaning if it is the same. Okay, so like this in the example. So no, this is your first. Yesterday it snowed all day. So it didn't stop snowing yesterday. So you have to write what will be the right word here. Okay, in the block. Okay, you try this. Again, you write your answer in the chat box, girls. Okay, so we have here. So number one, last year wasn't as cold as this year. So it means this year colder than. Okay. So next one, wait me a minute. I have to leave it down. Okay, next is we have. Okay. How much is it to go skiing? Okay. What does it cost? Okay. Or what is it to go skiing? Tuno said, and he said, what need to do skiing? The question is how much? So it is money. How does it cost? Three. Do you know who this case belong? Okay. So do you know whose this case belong or who is the owner? Okay. Who is the owner of this case? Okay. One each. James can ski well. James is good at skiing and well at skiing. Next, driving in heavy snow isn't easy. Heavy snow makes what? Difficult. Okay, hard isn't easy. Okay, very good. Okay, you got it correctly. Okay, I will comment here the scores. Okay, and okay, so you understand this? You understand? Hard? Okay, very easy. Okay, it's quite hard, but don't worry, this will be okay. Okay, so by the way, I will end the Zoom and please join again because, okay, 3 minutes, we need to have writing activity. Please join again, okay? Please join again. I will give the